entire story in 3 minutes, but you know, Jesse James stayed in room 14. Clay Ellison used to feed whiskey to his horse. There was a guy called Robert Ford that ended up hunting down Jesse James. He sold him out to the cops and ended up shooting him in the back himself, actually, although he'd sold him out to earn his own freedom. There was a guy called Thomas James Wright, and they were playing a game of poker in one of the rooms upstairs, and he won the hotel in the poker game, and he was walking back to room 18. He got shot in the back and bled out. So he never got to have his hotel, but he still haunts room 18, and they don't open that to the public still. So I'm going to go and stay in the Jesse James room. I play there in a couple of weeks. I'm really excited to play there because my whole album is based around Cimmaron.
When are you going there?
Pardon me?
When will you be there?
I'll be there on the 1st of October.
Okay. Tucson.
So this is the title track about the St. James Hotel. It's called Ghosts of Cimmaron. Staying in room 18.